New Mexico's Mind That Bird will have his own special spot in the newly renovated Kentucky Derby Museum. Last year's stunning Derby winner will have his own exhibition on the second floor and will be spotlighted in a demonstration that includes a horseshoe, the Derby blanket, and the horse's halter. Trainer Chip Woolley is also donating the cowboy hat and the crutches that he used the day Mind That Bird won the Derby. The exhibit opens on April the 18th.